On November 12th, the 15th China International Aviation and Aerospace Exhibition opened in Zhuhai, Guangdong, marking a celebrated post-pandemic return. Since its inception in 1996, this event has been a critical platform showcasing China's advancements in aerospace and military technology. On the commercial side, Air China signed on to be the launch customer for the widebody type known as the C929. The project was to be the CR929, but Russia withdrew from the project. Air China and COMAC have jointly announced a new chapter for China's civil aviation industry. Air China signed an agreement with COMAC, becoming the launch customer for the C929, a wide-body aircraft designed for long-haul routes with a range of 12,000 kilometers or nearly 6,500 nautical miles. The initial model is sized to accommodate about 280 passengers. Currently in its preliminary design phase without too many photos available, the C929 signifies a major advancement for COMAC as it seeks to establish itself on the international stage as a viable aircraft manufacturer. Air China commented on the deal, saying, "Air China is the only Chinese airline to fly the national flag, and introducing a Chinese self-developed wide-body aircraft is a symbol of our responsibility and commitment to this role." By incorporating the C929 into its fleet, Air China aims to further its mission of becoming a world-class airline and support China's journey toward high-quality growth in aviation. This announcement follows Air China's recent acquisition of two COMAC C919 aircraft, COMAC's narrow-body model similar to the 737 and A320 families of aircraft. Air China has already started commercial operations with the C919. By October 2024, the airline C919s had conducted 174 flights, covering 389 safe flight hours and transporting over 23,800 passengers. Additionally, Air China operates a fleet of 31 C909 aircraft, which have collectively carried over 3 million passengers since their introduction. In case you haven't heard of the C909, this jet was previously designated the ARJ-21. On the first day of the air show, COMAC also announced its rebranding initiative, renaming the ARJ-21. With this move, COMAC now has a uniform naming structure: 909, 919, 929, something that should sound quite familiar for any commercial aviation enthusiast. The strategic rebranding reflects COMAC's ambition to enhance its market presence and international recognition. As highlighted by Aerotime, the C929 was previously called the CR929 in a joint venture between Russia and China. However, this partnership collapsed following the Russian invasion of Ukraine in February 2022 and the Western sanctions imposed as a result. "All those world technology leaders who cooperated with us and with the Chinese on the project have stopped this cooperation," the general director of Russia's United Aircraft Corporation said in 2023. What do you think of the potential of the C929? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.